A 17-year-old boy has been hurt while trying to sneak into a school formal after-party in Brisbane. Emergency crews were called to Stafford shortly after 1 o'clock this morning. It's believed the teenager fell around 4 metres as he tried to climb between two buildings.
Apparently he was trying to get into the back of the party. He wasn't part of the party group, but he was trying to use the back entrance to the party.
Organisers decided to shut down the party after the boy was taken to hospital.